Thank you. So that brings our 2022 holiday season to a close. We had an amazing time with our family and friends, and we sure hope that you had a great holiday season as well.
Hello, I had a great time in 2022 too.
That is awesome, too. Funny. And we are now heading into 2023 with a big list of adventures that I know we're all excited for. What are some of the ones you're excited for?
I'm excited to go on a road trip to Maine and the lake house in Georgia.
Oh, those are going to be a blast. We have so many things on our list. Those are two really good ones. We look forward to the year to come. Your mom and I are going on a date this weekend. We're going to be talking about all those adventures we want to take. We also take the time to be able to set our goals to be able to keep our minds and our bodies healthy. What goals did you make, Rachel?
Mine was to keep my mind healthy and to read the first Harry Potter book.
Oh, well, that'll be fun. And I know for Abby, she wants to do 20 consecutive push-ups. It's going to be tough for her. It's going to be tough for you. It's going to be an exciting 2023, and we look forward to the opportunity to get to see you in it. Thank you for watching.